Good morning. I'm Pastor Travis from A Faithful Dad Speaks. Our topic this week is how can we deal with difficult people, right? And you know, I'm tied in the scripture of Ephesians 4:2. The first part of it is be completely humble and gentle. Humble and gentle to someone who's treated me like dirt. You know, maybe not just one person, but two people treat me like dirt. I mean, that's hard. You know, we want to be about as gentle as a sledgehammer. And that's not going to bring about good things. So how can that help us deal with difficult people? I'll talk to you about it this coming Sunday, September 13th at 3 p.m. on Facebook Live. Can't wait to see you then.